What a marvelous age we live in.
Thank you.